Oh my god, you don't know how good that feels.
Honestly, this is just me being me, so fuck your opinion, I stick to my vision. Making this music and other decisions, I'm sorry, fake friends, I was always too driven. That caused a division, you hate but still listen, it's funny. Rap about money makes money.
Okay, I don't think I should run in this place, but... Oh my god, dude. Come on, Sky, let me in. What do you mean? Wait, I'm getting crit out, please! Okay, let's fight. Dude, no. No, you're not hitting me into your trap. Dude. This guy. I'm not gonna get hit into your trap, mate. I don't know what you're doing. What are you doing? Oh my god, dude. Everyone plays ETF like this. Faithful is so goddamn annoying, dude. Oh my god. Drop set. Oh no. I'm trapped. I'm literally. Oh yeah. Come on. Dude. You're joking. How can you be so stupid, dude? Wait. Can you? Oh my god! Oh yes, oh yes. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'm killing him. I don't even care. Come over here, bro. Come over here. You're dead. I don't care. No. Get away. Come here. Right, so what? I'll fight you. You're gonna debuff me? Dude, this guy. He's dead. Dead. Oh, yes. Oh my god. Okay. I'm only debuffed for a few more seconds. Come on. He's so dead. Apparently he only had 6 pots, guys. 6 pots, yes. You definitely only had 6 pots. Come on. Over here. Stop running. Oh, yes! 6 pots, dude. Let me just get a quick refill over there, you know, with my 6 pots that I have in my chest. Oh, my God, dude. I swear, trappers that play this game nowadays, man. Like, I'm literally gonna die because of the refill. Like, I have no more pots. Wait, come on. One. Is there a way up? I have no more pots. I have no pots. Come on. No, the sword, dude. He picked it up. No. Oh my god, dude. Dude, this guy. Sky, I'm on half a heart. I can't do anything. Oh my god, dude, HCF. Text message, Tempest. Dude. I'm done, dude. I'm done. You use up all of my pots and then you just kill me. Oh my god. Okay, so I'm arriving at the... Of course, dude. Okay, so I'm gonna get obliterated by this invis. Unless this guy lets me in. Come on. Let me in. I don't care if you're literally Stefan. Just, Sky. Help. Please. Invis. Invisors are good at the game. What do you mean was... Dude, I'm gonna get so trapped, dude. Oh my god, dude. Hold up. I need to speed up. I'm literally gonna get so trapped. Dude, what do you mean? Let me in already. Oh my god. No way he isn't blocking me up. Shout out to this guy, dude. My door's closing and opening. Don't know what it could be. Possibly a spirit. I don't know. An annoying base, dude. Oh my god. Oh, I'm gonna quick drop to a bloody trapper. I actually didn't, but if I did, I would have just been so mad, and this video would have probably been a rage montage. Let me get another refill, bro. Hold up, let me just piss off this guy. Make him waste all of his stuff, dude. Oh my god. Alright, come on.
They wouldn't have done that if they were smart, dude. So
stupid, dude. Come on. Come on, quick drop. Oh, yes. Come on, dude. Come on, Gina. I'm gonna target this guy.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Come on, dude. Come on, you're really gonna god apple, dude? Oh my god. So how about we all like chill out here? How about that? Dude? Oh, I'm dead.
Server is so annoying, dude.
This server. I'm done. Okay, so this is the last clip, and this is probably the only clip I didn't get trapped in. And also, if I sound like I just really, really hate HCF, it's because I've been trapped 3 times in less than 24 hours. I know it's crazy, but it's true. I can't play faithful. I literally can't play faithful. Like, they should make it so you get kids every 2 minutes. Because, like, I honestly can't record. Okay, so I think this guy's actually going to fight me. I think it will. Okay, let's fight it. Okay, hopefully he actually does fight, dude. Oh, wait, hold up. Wait, hold up, bro. Oh, okay. Let's fight. Okay, come on. Okay, we're off. God, dude, whenever I start... Oh, yes, it's not too high. Oh, my God. You don't know how good that feels.
Wait.
What? Okay. I honestly have to thank that guy for not trapping like everyone else on Faithful. I actually don't see many people like that, honestly.